Welcome back to QB Film Room in our College Quarterback Prospect Series. Today we take a look at North Dakota State quarterback Carson Wentz, a small school prospect with a tremendous amount of hoopla, fanfare, and hype surrounding his entry into the 2016 NFL Draft. We're going to take a look at a few plays on film to dive in. To me, he possesses tangible traits on film that are reminiscent of Andrew Luck. Okay, but all in all, to me, Carson Wentz is a more refined, a more polished version of Andrew Luck in terms that he's a more nuanced thrower that can make every single throw in the book. Okay, so here we will go ahead and take a look at the first throw here in our series of clips. Carson's going to get out of the pocket. Watch his ability to transfer his weight and to get his feet in a position to where he can throw on the move when his brain tells him to. Carson gets the ball out of his hand tremendously quick, and that's a recurring theme that we'll see. He gets the ball out early, and he's accurate off of any type of foot platform. That's on tape. This throw looks remedial. It looks like your average short to intermediate throw, but when we really dissect it, we can realize Carson does a great job of getting in position to deliver the ball to a spot on the field quickly and accurately. The next throw, we'll take a look, and we're staying in the same game. So it's that championship game this past weekend. Watch the ability to get the ball out quick, in lightning-quick fashion, without exerting a ton of force behind the throw. And that's the other thing that jumps out to me on tape, is his rare arm strength, but his ability to not really have to exert himself to show that arm strength. And again, he's accurate with the football on that particular throw. Here we go to the red zone. And as we roll the tape here, we're going to notice Carson's ability to throw with anticipation before his wide receiver turns to break into the route concept. Okay? This is a trait that, frankly, you don't really see a whole lot at the collegiate level. It's kind of reminiscent of Jameis Winston and how he threw with anticipation regularly when he was at Florida State. There's a cover zero look. Obviously, Wentz diagnoses this, and he gets the ball out quick, and he gets his feet right so he can throw accurately. Rare throw. Last throw, we're going to take a look. And I want you to notice Carson from the waist down. He is thick. He is Aaron Rodgers, tree trunk, calves, thighs, thick. So I want you to watch him drop back. The smooth, crisp setup, the ability to manipulate the defense and then throw within very, very tight quarters there. This was deemed his best throw of the day, and we'll take a look at it from the end zone view. Carson is going to throw this thing accurately, and it's because his feet are right. So wrapping things up, Carson Wentz possesses all the tangible traits. He's a more nuanced version of Andrew Luck, in my estimation. He's a better thrower, and he has possibly the best feet entering this 2016 NFL draft. Look for him to go in the first round, and again, all the hoopla, all the fanfare, and the hype is completely substantiated here with this quarterback prospect. Thanks for joining.